rap and I was brought to the floor. At a point I didn't want to do it anymore. Separated from my soul, like a divorce. And I didn't want to take a step out the door. So I got a notepad to collect my thoughts and the feelings that I found was so raw. From my own escape to my own new world, they picked me up and swung me around. Getting heartfelt messages every night, but I had my friends so I was alright. Resilient mind, you can't break it. What about the ones that just can't take it and escape it? Guess it ain't it. Straight to the brain to raise the pain. I never met God, but I saw Satan. But if you dance to the devil, it's fatal.
Speak out, you never know what's going on in someone else's life. Reach out, speak out, you never know what's going on in someone else's life.
I see her in school like every day and I know she's trying to hide her pain. She walks around, always looking down, there's something inside that's making her frown. Other girls get up in her face, calling her name, says she runs away. I try to be her friend but she's disconnecting, everyone she's rejecting.
Try to talk to her, she won't speak, she must be lonely. Said she would take a minute to get to know me. I know she needs someone to guide her to clear the anger up inside.
She's being mocked by everyone, even my friends. She must be scared, I might be like them, but I wouldn't do that, cause I'm not like that. Wanna take her hand, get her off this path. Try my best to reach out and be someone to help her speak out. Tell her be brave and have faith, cause I know this depression phase will go away.
Marking other people because of the race. Displaced for being different in prison, like society won't listen.
Possession, possession, suppressing depression.
Shutting everybody out, not letting them in. A life waste can lead to a life of sin.
Possession, possession, suppressing depression.
Open up your eyes and realize that life can be a paradise.
Reach out, speak out. You never know what's going on in someone else's life.